The Sold Auto Avenger Part 2, The Little Help from Our Friends at Black Arts Toneworks. And all I'm gonna preface this with, this guitar never gets played fast, so any fast playing with it that sounds like utter shit, I apologize. The quote-unquote clean signal of this amp. Everything off, and I'm gonna kick on the Lester for fun.